Just want to do a review of the Canadian dollar futures trade that we had set up. So you can see here, it's a 10-minute sell zone. That was your sell entry there, your stop loss, red line there. Target one, target two, target three. Now this, it came really close here to the zone, then dropped to target one, but it didn't get us into the trade. And then when it did eventually, it clearly stopped us out on here. So yeah, that was the stop out.